Welcome.
I would like to address the Providence partners directly. I want them to know why this is happening. And I have an idea, but it requires you finding a map terminal. The server room should be behind one of the doors in this hallway.
No, you don't.
I thought about what you said.
Yeah, I changed my mind.
It was an insane idea to stop. Exploding golf balls. I don't have blood on my hands. I've never taken things to such an extreme before. I promise I'll start attending anger management. I know I have issues. Admittance.
That's the first step, right?
Anyway, I've locked the golf ball up.
That must have done something. Can you see anything different in the room? Good. We're in. Now all you need to do is access the terminal and use the calendar option to summon the Providence partners to a meeting. Good work. The meeting has been booked. The partners should be moving up here shortly. Looks like the lounge can be sealed off for private conversations. Andy. Building cameras are now disabled. Excellent. I see the partners moving. You should join their meeting. Time to end this, 47.
Someone's all kitted up.
It's easy. Two of us are stationed up here and below, by the card room. We get an alert, we both swipe our cards, and bingo, lockdown.
What if the other guard is using the bathroom?
Well, kindly. So that should...
Guys, leave us. We need to talk privately for a moment.
The partners are alone now. I'll activate the panel controlling the room's security features. When you're ready, use it to start the show.
Where is he? Where's the Sheik?
It's a busy day for him.
What's this? Carl?
Wait! Whoa. I need help!
No!
That was unexpectedly fast. Finally, Stuyvesant and Ingram are gone. Providence will soon be no more than a bad memory. 47. Thank you. I'll meet you at the rendezvous on the edge of town.